This is how you can do digital art. First, grab the scratch brush and start sketching. Then grab the render brush and start rendering. Don't worry about mistakes. Procreate is a magical tool and it will automatically correct it. And this step is optional. You can grab the background brush and start painting the background. There you have it. Your digital art is done.